Hey everybody, it's Morgan Gray, senior producer at Capcom.
And Sinead Bryan, associate producer at Capcom.
And today we're going to show off another in our Tactical Combat Choice series of videos. Here we're going to show you the different ways you can take people out on the ground. All right, here I am, Will, sans jetpack. I just have my hover pack, and I'm going to use it right now to sort of bump around the battlefield. So I can get up on high, get up close, and touch someone violently. Early part of the game, you're on foot, slowly we unfold the hover, so you start to get these sort of, tactical choice things coming up pretty soon in the game.
Yeah, when you start the game off, you don't have a hover pack, you don't have a jetpack, you don't have a mask, and we slowly kind of get you into it and sort of add that vertical element to cover-based gameplay that people have never seen before. The hover pack only allows you to gradually descend, unlike the jetpack you get a little bit later that has an actual ascent feature, a hover-up feature.
It's kind of Will's big advantage. As you can see, it's pretty fun to get out there.
Oh,
buddy!
Nice.
Fine.
That was really nice.
Watch your body. I love it. Anyone who saw that, go in the forums and say you saw it. All right, so here's another example how we can play this scenario here. We're going to stay on the ground. We're sort of going to stick on cover, take it nice and safe and slow. Surprise. Using the alien watcher oppressor weapon.
Nice, very nice.
Fight fire with fire. It's always, always good.
A little blind fire.
You shall not pass.
The Liberator is your
that's my
salvation.
Buddy. We call it the Libby.
There we go. Nice.
Libby never fails.
Nice shot.
Thank you. So this is kind of a cool level, actually. This is really when the stuff hits the fan in Dark Void. Will sort of came into a human encampment that's worshipping the Watchers, and based on his actions, he angers the false gods. But as you guys can see, the cool thing is, same environment, same even tiny little setup, there's all sorts of different tactics that you can try out, figure out which ones work best for you.
Yeah, there's a lot of different ways to kind of play every single level in the game. We really want to give players that freedom to choose how they want to take on their battles and encounters.
Cool. Well, thanks a lot for watching, guys. Have a good one.